Another way that you can customize your gameplay in Modern Warfare 3 is by weapon proficiencies. We've basically given every weapon an experience bar. So now you're leveling your weapons as well as your player. Leveling will unlock all of your attachments, your camos, but it also unlocks a new thing that we've added called weapon proficiencies.
This allows you to get better with your weapon of choice, to practice with that weapon, and the weapon itself gets better.
Weapon proficiencies are enhancements to your weapon that are geared towards a certain playstyle. So for instance, I can unlock reduced kick. And now when my weapon kicks, it's gonna kick less. And maybe that stabilization on firing is what makes me a better player. There are a variety of proficiencies like reduced kick, reduced sway, and there are some that are actually unique to each class. So for instance, the assault class has an ability to hold breath, similar to the sniper class. The SMG class has the ability to melee faster. The LMG class has the ability to run faster.
If you want less sway, you can earn it. You want two attachments, you can earn it. If you want less kick, go earn it.
Proficiencies are great because I may have a favorite weapon, but that weapon may not be the perfect weapon for every map or mode. With proficiencies, I can customize that weapon a little bit more and actually fit it into different play styles that allow me to use it in different maps and modes.
We have brand new weapons across all of the categories. You've got an SMG called the PP90M1, one of my personal favorites. You've got the FAD or the FAD assault rifle, brand new to Modern Warfare 3. You've got the Bouncing Betty, a brand new frag grenade type, and the XM25, a new launcher.
One of the new things we've added is the EMP grenade. So this is similar to like your flash grenade or your concussion grenade, but what it does is it takes out electronic equipment in the area. Another new piece of equipment that we've added that I think people will really like is the trophy system. The trophy system is a portable turret that is an anti-grenade, anti-RPG system that you can use to defend a point. With all the new ways to level and all the new equipment, weapon proficiencies, we really have given the player the tools to make Call of Duty play the way they want to.
This game is full of new weapons for players. It's super exciting.
Call of Duty: Modern Warfare 3. Pre-order now on Xbox 360.